You know, I think we'd all agree that today's Congress is kind of like an old fence. You know, it's there, but it's not really doing anything. And it needs to be fixed. And it's my belief that Nebraska has a real opportunity to fix its portion of the fence by sending Dave Domina to the U.S. Senate.
I'm Dave Domina. I approve this message.